We need you to secure the memorial and remove the True Sun's forces. If they maintain this outpost, the True Suns will be a direct threat to the campus.
Got a visual on additional hostiles in the memorial compound. They're moving south. There's a gate between you. It looks closed from here.
Agent, you'll need to find a way to open that gate.
All clear. I repeat, the compound is all clear.
No, that can't be all of them. Check the interior while I get Henry's people to maintain the perimeter. True Sons have turned the memorial into a base. There's an area beneath you with increased security. Isaac can't access data on this location. Stay alert. I don't know what you're walking into. According to the schematics Isaac pulled upstairs, we can lock that tunnel door from their control center. That should keep them from being able to transport those mortars loaded with PC-62. That should keep them from getting more of those mortars.
You think closing the tunnel is smart? Fuck you! You slot yourself in with us. I'll make sure you rot down here.
Ah!
Good work. Go on and head back up. The team from the campus has taken position inside the memorial. If you hadn't stopped them, I know they would have used those weapons on us, and we would have ended up like Castle. I can't tell you how relieved I am to have you on our side. Thank you. Today, we dealt a great blow to the True Sun's infrastructure. We confiscated a massive cache of chemical weapons and eliminated their stronghold near the campus. You should be proud. You saved a lot of lives today.